right. Good evening, all of you. So let us see now. Again, we'll discuss some series questions which are already discussed in the last MTSC classes. MAT, mental ability test. The first question is, please write it, all of you. 1 comma 4 comma 3 comma, sorry, 3 and not 13 comma 40 comma question mark. So please, without options, I'm giving you 30 seconds time. Without options. With options, I will give you again. Yes, anybody answer?
Sir, 1 minute, sir, I'm going to get the answer.
Dilipan, you have to respond, Dilipan. Prasini, you also. If not,
72. Sir, 72.
70? Wrong.
72, sir.
Wrong. Options I'm giving you, 94. B option, 120. C option, 100111. And D option, which is equals to 121. Please, all of you check it. So now you try. Find the pattern first. Everything, something is present. Check it, you will get that. Can I say a clue? Do you want it? Nobody say?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Sir, I find it.
Have you found it? Now you check it. 1 and 4. 1 become 4. How?
Plus 3, sir.
Sir, 3, sir.
1 plus 3, which is equals to what? 4, correct? Four. But 4 plus 3, not 12. 4 plus 3, not 13. Now you can
four
check it.
4 plus 9, sir.
Yeah, 4 plus 3. 4 plus 9, which is equals to what? 13.
13.
Next?
9 plus...
Wrong. It is not following. Have you understand? Padmavarshi, now you check it. 1 become 4. So the way, 1 into 3 plus 1, which is equals to what? 4. Have you noticed it? How, sir? Yes, sir? Now you check it. 4. 4 become what? 4 into 3 plus 1, which is equals to what? 13.
13. Yes, sir.
13 into 3.
13 into 3 plus
1. 40. 40. Same way. Check it. What will come?
40 into 3.
40 into 3 plus 1.
120 plus 1. 121.
120. That is what the logic. Do you understand? That is what I will say. Always don't think that the pattern is either addition or subtraction. If I will say for this question, this is next question also, you guys are trying to apply the same thing. But it won't be. Logic will vary every time. We have to use our brain, that's all. So here, simple logic you check it. 1 become 4. Next 4 become 13. How? It is a multiple of 3 plus 1. Is it yes or no? Next 13 become 40. How? Multiple of 3 plus 1. That's all. Here we are finding the pattern. The same pattern will apply there. That's all. Do you understand? Clear in this question? Anybody having doubt? You can ask me.
No, sir.
Kevin?
No.
Rasni? Tarani, next question. Next question, girls. One question, boys. One question, girls. We can see. Who will say faster? I want the time management. Now, second question goes to the girls. Forget about the boys. Second question. Can I say? 1, 10, 19, 28, question mark, next 46. Answer. I don't give up the options. Girls now.
37.
Answer. Who said
answer? Dilipan.
Dilipan, are you the girl? Once girls fail, you have to say. Remember it. Boys, if you know also, you don't say. Girls time now. What is the answer, Prasini? Akshaya, send in chart if you don't know. So now you can check it.
Sir, 1 plus 9, 10. 10 plus 9, 19.
Very
19
good.
Plus
9, 28. Yeah, tell me, Alni.
37, sir. Plus 9, 37.
37, sir.
28 plus 9, 37.
37, very good. What is the logic behind here? 1 plus 9,
plus,
which is
1 plus 9, 10 plus 10 plus 9, 19, 19 plus 9,
which is equals to 28. Next 28 plus 9, which is equals to what?
37.
Next 37 plus
37
9,
plus
9 equals to 40. 40. So what is the answer? B. Boys, are you ready, boys?
Yes, sir.
Now.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Arvind, you also listen and find the logic. While I'm saying the question itself, you have to find it. Now, 12, 146, okay. 1228. Very simple. If you know the logic, you can
yes,
finish.
Sir.
Answer. Boys, 9, 8, only 10 I will count. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, It's a logic, man. Very simple. 12 become 144. What?
Sir, I found, sir.
Answer. Girls and boys.
Sir.
Okay, sir.
20,736.
What?
20,736.
20,736.
Okay, ma'am, taught you logic. Have you remembered?
Sir, this become 12 square, sir. Then 12 cube, then 12 upon 4, sir. 12 cube, 12 cube, then 12 upon 4.
1728. Correct or not?
12 upon 4, 2736, sir.
Pranav, much faster I want the answer. Arvind, you are not supposed to take this much time. Because here itself you can understand. Forget about 1728. Here itself you can see. 12 square how much, Rav?
144.
That's all. It is following the square order. Correct or not? 1 plus 1 increasing every time. That's all. Multiple it is. Every time 112 is increasing. So that's all. Next, fourth question. Can I say, girls? Ready? 786, Yalni, Tarani, everybody respond. Prasini, you also send. 786, 514, 378, 378, 310, 276, question mark. Options. If options will give, it won't be that much useful. But okay, I'm giving you options also. Answers. But don't see the options. Options. Boys, what is the answer? Girls?
249.
Wrong? Check it. Clue I am giving. Difference, Ra. Difference answer. Difference. At least now you can say. Difference. Answer is difference. Check it. Can I say? Now.
No, 1 minute, sir. 1 minute, sir.
786. Yalni, what is happening? This much time you are taking. Tarani, you also. No answer from Akshaya. Tarani. Prasini. Hey, Pranav, answer this question. What you have been found, Kevin? Arvind? 786 become 514. You check it. Only decreasing, continuously decreasing. Most in a means in a sense of it is definitely what? Difference only. That is what you have to understand. Now 786 become 514. How much, Ra? Difference equals to
272.
272, sir. 272.
Next. Next one become.
Next one. 136.
So now 272 become. Sorry, 514. 514 become 514. Become 378. What is the difference?
136.
Half of this one. Is it correct or not?
Yes.
Yes or no? Next to check,
yes,
it.
Sir.
What is the difference between them? 310. 310 means in the what? 378 and 310. How much? Difference? 68. 68. Correct? 68 is what? Half of it. Correct or not?
Yes, sir.
Next, 68 divided by 2, which is equals to 34. Next, divide by 2, equals to 17. That's all. So, 17 you subtract from last number, will get the answer. How much?
16.
How much? 276 minus 17.
Sir, 259.
259, sir.
That's correct. The option that is brain we have to use. Clear? Any doubt in this, Akshaya? Very good, Akshaya. Next question. Which question, Ra? Question number 6. Boys, correct? Question number 5. Boys. Boys, are you ready? 213 67 271 question mark 1639. Pranav will say answer. Or Dilipan. Anybody? Pranav, Dilipan, anyone? Arvind, what is happening? Infraction should be there. Card again. Solra. Your voice is problem. Answer, please. Same logic you applied, which is in first question, but little bit different. Somewhat different, that's all. Padmavarshini, answer. Voice okay, fail. Voice gone. No use. Are 2 become 13? What is the you? How it will become 13? You can check it.
So 2 into 6 plus 1.
2 6 are 12, sir, plus 1, sir.
One carefully. 2 become 13, okay, somewhat difference, increasing. But 13 becomes 67. Now, randomly it is increasing. So, it is not definitely a addition. Something which is multiplication is behind. Have you noticed
2 into 6 plus 1, sir.
2 into 6 plus 1, which is equal to what? 13.
13 into 6 plus 1. 5 plus 2,
which is equal to what? 67. Check it. 13 5s are how much? 65. 65 plus 2? 67. Next. 67 into 4. Which is equal to 271. That is the logic behind. 271 into 3 plus 4. Please do it and give me answer. Answer, please. I need answer. This much time? 813. Correct or not? Plus 4 if you
like. 817, sir.
817, sir.
That's all.
817
into 2 plus 5, which you'll add, you'll get the answer. What is that? Answer already came. That question
1639.
That's all. What is the answer?
81, sir.
So options I have not given, correct? So options you can check it. Options I will give you, you can easy. 261, B, 140, next, C, 189. Sorry, wrong answers I am giving. 1067. 1061 1177, next 817, and option D 1371. So please tell me. So
817.
That's all. Clear? All of you? Kevin, are you understand, Kevin? Next question. Anybody can answer. Girls or boys, doesn't matter. But I want faster. See, I will remember your names. How you are improving. If not improving, then no use. After practicing this many also. Answer, please. Next question. Answer, please. Answer.
Yes, sir.
This much time? Even options I have given. Kartikeyan, what is happening?
Sir, 100.
100? How? Sir. Answer.
Because 3 into 2 plus 2 is equal to 8, sir. 8 into 2 plus 4 is equal to 20, sir.
Equal to 20.
Into
and 20 into
2
plus 6 is equal to 46, sir. Then 46 into
2
plus
8
minus
7. So, logic is 3 into 2 plus 2, which is equals to
8.
Next, 2 plus 4, which is equals to 20. Next,
20 into 2 plus 6 is equal to 100.
100. Correct. Tarani, no response from you. Prasini also. Akshaya, clear? This is the 5 questions. Now, next question, can I give everybody? 6 questions over. 7th question. Let me see who will answer this question. Much faster I need. Much, much faster. Can I say? 12 comma, 6 comma, 14 comma, 12 comma, 16 comma, 18 comma, 18 comma, question mark, fun. Two numbers you have to find it. Use brain, definitely your brain will improve. Sharpen your brain every time. Think different logical based it is. Everything, we have to work hard with the brain. Think, keep on thinking, you will get the answers. Something is there, something is fishing. See, very small numbers, difference is much smaller. So, it is varies, the numbers are varying something like a, you can check it, what is a vary. Carry on, guys. All are multiples of 6, have you noticed it? Multiples of 6, so many are there. Correct?
No, sir.
Ah, who said 6, you check
14.
It? Ah, 6, 14, 16, 12, become 18. 13, so it is following order. Have you noticed it? Next you see. 14 become 16. 16 become 18. Order is
yes, sir, yes, sir.
12 become 14. So order you can check it. So 6 become 12. Next 12 become 18. So something is fishing. You may understand.
Understood, sir.
Yeah. So answer.
Answer is 24 and 20.
Now I will give you the options. You can check it. 22 comma 20, option B. 24 comma 20, option C. 20, 22, option D. Without
24, 20.
Option B.
Okay, now you can check it. Logic is very simple. 12 become 14 plus 2. 14 become 16 plus 2. 16 become plus 2. 18. Now, again 18 become this number plus 2. Means what?
It is yeah, option D.
20. Purinjicha? One number become 20. Pranav, you have to answer for. Now up. 6 become 12. Means in the sense of what? Plus 6. 6 become next. 12 become 18. Again what? Plus 6. Now 18 become. Again, plus 6 if you'll add. What is that?
24.
So 24, 20. What is the answer?
24, 20, sir. B one, sir. B.
Yeah, B. Very good. Clear? Pranav, next question you have to answer, Pranav. Are you ready, Pranav?
Yes, sir.
On me. Your activeness is more important for me, more than everyone. Ready, Dilipan? Let me see. Next question. Very big question. Pranav only will answer. You have to wait. Remaining. If he is not saying, you have to say. 17, 28, 2744, 4096, 5832? Pranav will answer. Pranav? Something is fishing. These all the numbers are very simple, Pranav. If you will observe carefully. Dilipan or Pranav, anyone you can answer. Continuously increasing. That is what you have to understand. So definitely they are a large difference also. Definitely they are squares or cubes. That is what you have to remember. Answer. Pranav, options also I have given the. Can I say? Clue I am giving you. 1720 is a perfect cube. You may notice it. 1728 is a perfect cube. 1728. Correct or not?
12 cube.
That is you learned it. Madam taught you correct squares and cubes. You have to learn, madam said already. So 12 cube equals to what? 1728. Correct or not? Yes, sir. Next same way you check it. 14 cube. 14 cube how much? 14 cube how much? 14 cube how much, sir? Verify. How much it is?
1 minute, sir. 1 minute, sir.
744. Correct or not? Next. 16 cube. It is equal to what? 4096. Next.
4096, sir.
18 cube.
Which is equal to how much?
5832.
Next. 20 cube. Which is equal to how much?
8000.
What is that?
8000.
Okay. That is what I am saying. That is the importance of learning squares and cubes.
If you don't know the first entry, the last is it again? The 2 cube, 4 is it?
Okay. Finish it up. Yes, all of you. Do you understand, Dilipan, this one? Logic is most important, Ra. Next question, are you ready? Girls?
Yes.
Okay. Let me see.
Yes.
Ninth question. 79, 84, 81, 82, 83? Don't say 84. Answer. Answer is not 84. Okay? ? Please find the answer. So option A, 80, 85. Option B.
Sir, 85,
wrong.
85. No sir. 82, 85.
80, 85,
sir.
Somebody said
82, 85.
Some other answer. Your answer is wrong. Somebody said another answer. Who is that?
Sir, Nithinath, sir. 80, 85.
What is your logic, Nithinath? Akshay, very good, Akshay. Nithinath, what is your logic?
Sir, I have found, sir.
Sir, 79 plus 2, 81.
Plus 2 minus 2. That is. So 79 plus 2 will give you 81. Next, 84 minus 2 will give you 82. Do you understanding? So, plus 2. Plus 2 it is following. Next becoming minus 2. Next again, plus 2. Next become minus 2. Minus 2 become what? Minus 2 become 80. Next again will follow plus 2. So 80 will become 85. So what is the answer? 80, 85. Prasini, give your answer. Very good, Kevin. Yeah, Prasini, understand Prasini, at least say yes. Tarani, Arvind. One question answer, next question won't answer, Arvind. Clear? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Next, 10th question. Right. 88, 64, 24, question mark. It won't take much time. Dilip can answer with this question. Yalni, you also, why you are silent, Yalni? At least say wrong also, no problem. But communication should be there.
Sir, answer is 8.
Answer is 8. How?
Sir, 8 11s are 88, 8 8s are 64, 8 4s are 24, so 8 1s are 8.
How you have done? So you check it. 88 is 64, 24. Multiplication here it is there. 8 8s are 64. Next, 6 into 4, which will give you 24. Next, 2 into 4, which will give you 8. Next, 8 into 1, which will give you what? 8 only. Correct or not?
Yes.
24?
Yes.
Answer is 8 only. So that is the answer. So 8. Any doubt in this? All of you? Now, can we go for next question?
Sir, yes. 1 minute, show the method again, sir.
8, 8, 64, 6 into 4, 24, 6 to 2 into 4, 8. That's all. Nithinath, Arvind.
Sir, I cannot understand this method, sir.
Method, that nothing, digits are multiplying, that's all. First number 88 becomes 64. 8 into 8, they are making 64. Next 6 into 4, 24. 2 into 4, 8. That's all. Okay?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now, let me see who will answer correctly. Can I say, Kevin, are you ready, Dilipan? Without keeping pen, you have to answer this question. Akshay, you also. Tarani, A, F, K, P, U, Z, E, Z, O, question mark. Fastly, by this time you have to say answer. Nobody? I'm very bad. I'm very sad also.
T, yes, sir, T.
Huh?
T.
T. Others? Akshaya, very good, Akshaya. Others, Yalni, what is happening, Yalni? Pranav?
Sir, T.
T? Who is that, Dilipan?
T, sir, T. Karthikeyan.
Karthikeyan, very good. So, A become F. How much? Plus 5.
Plus
F
4. Becomes A. Plus 5, sir.
5, sir.
Plus
5, 5, 5, 5.
A become P.
Plus
5. 5. P become U. Plus P, 5. Okay, U plus become 5. Z. Next, Z after again, A will repeat. Again, plus 5. E will come. Again, five. Plus 5. J will come. Next, again, plus 5. Yeah, O after plus 5. What will come?
Five,
e will
sir.
Come. So that is. So T is the correct answer. Without options. With options, you can choose even much faster. That is what I want. Do you understand, Ra? Clear? Okay. Logic, you have to find it. Next question. Do it. A, B, comma, D, comma, GH, comma, JK, comma, question mark. Let me see who will say.
MN.
MN?
Yes, sir.
How?
Sir, A, B, C.
A, B, and D, C,
F, G, B, G, H.
MN. Correct or not? That's all. Very good. Very nice. Really, I'm happy. Next question. Can I say next question? Kevin?
Yes, sir.
Pranav? Ready. A, F, 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 K, K, P, 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 U, comma, question mark. Carry on.
So only one U.
One U. So options also I'm giving you. Options also I'm giving you. So options are U, U, U. Options are U. Next, V. Next, D, W. So you can say simply here. Actually, you can check it. There is no option. This is actually bonus question. Like these questions also will come. Something you have to mark it, you will get the answer. Actually, there is no
correct option. Sir, is Z only, sir, correct option?
What?
Why is the correct option, sir?
You have to keep here, W if you keep, then we can get the answer. Correct or not? Then what will come, you tell me? AA, next FF, next KK, next PP, next UU. What will come? Next.
Why?
How much? A become F.
Sir, Z, sir.
Huh? Z. Z. Triple Z, correct?
Z.
So, no option for them. No correct answer. No option is correct. Like these questions, bonus questions will come. We have to answer by the time also. Something you have to, you are not supposed to leave it. Something you will bubble it, you will get the mark for it. Extra mark. Okay? Next question, are you ready? PDZ. PDZ. Question mark. RBX, comma, SAW. So, find the question mark. I won't give much time. Let me see who will find.
Q. Huh?
So you map, sir. P, Q,
sir, R, P, D, R, yes. Sir, that one.
P, Q, R, sir.
Correct. So P, Q, first letter Q, next. D,
sir,
D,
Q, C, sir.
Sir, Q, C, D,
so C,
D, C,
next,
Y, Z, Q, C, Y,
Z, Z, Y, X, W. Back it is going. So what is the answer? Z,
Q,
Y,
C,
Y.
Y.
W, Q, Y, C, Y.
Y, Q, C, Y.
Very simple. You can see P, Q will come. P, Q, R, S. Next. D, B, A. So C is missing. Next. C. First Q, next C. Next. Z become X, X become W. Before one Y is there. So Q, C, Y. That's all. Correct? But if you see this answer, options you will see, within a second you guys will answer. That is what the smartness should be there. That is why I'm saying without keeping pen, you guys need to solve. Now if you solve like that, exam surely we can make it. Can I give next question? 15th question. Please write. Can I say? D, H, Y, E, Y, Y, E, Y, H, question mark. Answer. Anybody? Very simple. Don't think that some addition, subtraction, something. So many letters are repeating again. You check it. Everything is repeating. Can I give options? Options I will give. Arvind, are you there in meeting? Response.
Sir, no, sir. No, sir. Don't give options, sir. 1 minute. Sir.
Arvind, say yes or no. Are you there in meeting? Arvind. Answer, please. Kevin.
Sir, very different, sir, this question.
Different question, correct? Karthikeyan? Enda pa, puriyala? Puriyala, purinjicha? Dilipan, one question he answered, that's all. Later, where he is also, I don't know. He is in meeting or simply he is there and also, I don't know. Pranav, if you'll answer this question, really, you are so brilliant, bro. Very nice, sir. I will praise you like anything. I'm expecting you only will answer. Let me see, Pranav or Dilipan, who will answer? Are Alni? Pranav? Solra Pranav? Rasini? Akshay is really very good, Akshay. Hey, give her a clap to her, everyone. Really. Answer is D. Very nice, Akshay. Can you able to say answer, Akshay? What is the last?
Sir, yes, sir. I also found, sir.
What is the U?
Late, only.
Very simple. This is the pair. Have you noticed it? Repeating, I am saying already. I am giving clue. Repeating. Reverse it is making. Y, Y, E, Y, Y, H, H. Next, what will come? D. That's all.
Yes, sir.
Clear?
Yes, sir.
That's all. Very good, Akshay. Nice. 16th question. Let me see this question. Hey, Dilipan, you respond me, Dilipan. I don't want this one. Why you are silent, man? Go. Next question. One question you answered, I felt happy, but later you are not answering. A, D, I, P, Y, J, question mark. I won't give options also. Pranav. Don't be silent, Pranav. You have to be more active. I am expecting from you, lot. Arvind also. Why simply you guys are there? Nitinath also today very slow. I don't know why. Bad boy. Nitinath. What man? Mother is not feeding. Nitina. Huh? Answer, ra. If you are like this, really, I don't want. Why you guys are like this silent?
Sir, increasing by 2.
Plus 12, sir. Plus 12,
sir. 4 by 4,
sir.
Everybody, Yalni also answer. Very good, Yalni. What is your answer, Yalni? Yalni will say. Let her say, Yalni. First, Yalni, ra. Yalni?
Sir.
Sallu.
Sir, 1 minute, sir.
Sir, can I say?
Answer means 1 minute. Card again, solra card again. Nitina?
Sir, V.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J.
Sir, V, V.
Wrong.
Sir, it is carrying 4, 5, 4, 5. That like button, sir.
No, sir. Yeah. Sir, P and Y, the difference is, sir.
Like 4, 5, 4, 5. Can I say now? Can I give options, Kevin?
Sir, 2, 6, like that.
W, Kevin, yes, very sir. Good. Give him a clap. W, very good, Kevin. Kevin, what is the logic, cry? Solo. Speak, Kevin. That is, you check it. A become what? 1 square. Next 2 square. Yes, next sir. 3 square. Next 4 square. Next 5 square.
Sir, I found in another method, but yeah. I got the same next answer, period. Sir.
7 square. That's all. 7 square, 6 square, sir. 6 square, 36
sir,
minutes.
Sir.
You have to repeat. 7 square, 40.
Sir.
9. What is
sir, that? 1 minute, sir.
W. Please check it.
Sir, but 1 minute, sir.
This logic, Dilipan. Dilip or at least one, yes also.
Understand, sir.
Not understand. Who is that?
Sir.
Dilipan, you not understand?
Sir, Karthikeyan.
Karthikeyan, nothing. See, check it. It is
sir,
not
1 minute, sir.
You check it. It is following squares. You can observe carefully. It is following the Pranav, you cannot understand. Now you check it. A, 1 square. A become D. You may understand plus 3 it is. But D is not following. Plus 3 if you add I is not coming. Plus 3 if you add P is not coming. Plus 3 you not. Y
sir,
is
4, 6. So 4, 6, 8. Like that it is following, sir. But
is it following?
Yes, sir.
How it is following? Check.
4, 6, 8, 10, 12. J plus 12, W, sir.
It is following only 3. How you will say 4? A plus 3.
Sir, after D, that is following, sir.
It is not following. That is not the last. Now you check it. Pranav, observe carefully. A become D, D become I become P, P become Y. This all is like a number is increasing. 1 square, A. Next 2 square, D will come. 2 square means 4. 4 is the D number. Next 3 square, 9. 9 is alphabet I. Next 4 square, 16. 16 equals to what? P. Correct or not? Next Y square, 25. 20 is the Y. Next 6 square, 36. Z after Z is 26. Z is 26. Next 26 plus 10, how much will come? J only will come. Check it, all of you. Z plus 10.
Okay. 2 also is coming, sir. Plus 3, then plus 5, then plus 7, then plus 9.
Plus 9? Oh, odd numbers are coming. Oh, that is another logic. Plus 3, plus 5,
yes, sir. 2,
plus 7,
2, 2.
Plus 9, plus 11. Oh, is
yes,
it coming,
sir.
Kevin?
Yes, sir.
Okay, then that is also correct. Pranav, you can verify that also if it is coming. So W is the correct answer. Is it okay? So options if I'll give, you guys can understand more easily. So now let us check the options. So options I'm giving you. Options are, please check it all of you. Q, option A is Q, option B is T, option C is W, and option D is R. Now you can verify. W you can get it. Okay. So this is the logic followed by Kevin. Plus 3, plus 5. Odd numbers we are adding. So that we are getting. Very good, Kevin. You understand Pranav now?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Next question Pranav only will answer. Last question under this category. 16th question. Answer, please. A, B. Observe very carefully. A, B, I not 1. A, B, 1. Next. B, C, 6. Next. CD, 12. Next. Comma. D, E. How much will come? Question mark. Okay.
Sir, 18.
Huh?
18. 18.
1, 8.
sir. 18, sir.
How?
18, sir.
How?
Sir, 1 plus 6, sir. Then 6 table, sir.
6 plus 6 plus 6.
Okay, very good. 1 into 6, 6, 6 to the okay. So, 1 plus 6. What is the last 6?
6.
Plus 6. Not following.
2 to 12, sir.
Actually, here if you come 2, then it is correct, maybe I think. Correct or wrong? Wrong. Correct? Wrong one only. So, check it now. What is the answer? Here, not following. Correct. It is not following. So 6, 6, 12, 6 become 12. 12 become 6 threes up. How much will come?
18.
How much will come? Options I am giving you. 16.